New large die casting solutions now make it possible for a whole body in white section to be created as a single piece, allowing automotive OEMs to simplify production, reduce costs, and create a more sustainable vehicle. Such large solutions require proper planning, looking at the entire process, from the ingot to the body shop. Let's take a closer look at the different production steps. The high melt demand for these large parts requires the melting furnace placed inside the cell. For spraying, we recommend using a twin spray device, including micro spraying, to enable shorter cycle times, enhance process stability, and save resources. Our two-platen Carat system ensures a high dimensional accuracy of the components, reduces the creation of flash, and improves the stability of the die casting process. Additional steps, such as part control and part cooling, are directly integrated into the Carat cell. To remove the runner and vacuum channels, you can either consider a classic trim press or a laser cutting robot. It's important that the return material is crushed and remains in the process. Due to the high weight of the parts, it is necessary to have a well thought out automated part handling concept. Together with our partners, we support the whole value chain, including the secondary operations. Feel free to get in contact with us.